Okay, take four. Through Nevada heat, she stuck with me every day at work. Cutting hay for 8 hours straight, laying on my dirty shirt. And then fall came, no more drinking games. Had to get back to school. Kissed her goodbye, looked her in the eyes, said, girl, now you'd be good. And my dad said that after I left, she crawled under my trailer steps. All that day, there she lay, if she could have, would have wept. To be ran. Waiting, yeah, waiting to be ran. My dad had plenty of things to do on the farm. He'd tell her to heal. Yeah, but my girl was intent on finding herself a meal. So she ran through some sage and under some gates till she came upon my neighbor's place. 34 chickens behind that fence. Imagine the look on her face. So she busted through that fence and came upon a rooster. And they both froze. 34 chickens running through her head, and that cock's the one she chose. But she waited, she waited until he ran. Yes, she waited, she waited until he ran. Three chickens left, my girl, she wanted more. After the neighbor only counted 29, he went to the gun store. And with a thermos full of coffee, a couple pulls of whiskey, he waited up all night. Come 3 in the morning, he heard steps and got my girl there in his sight. He noticed a collar around her neck. Well, that's when he realized that she was loved, and he couldn't pull the trigger while she looked him in the eyes. And so he waited. He waited until she ran. Till she ran. And now I ain't got my girl, and my neighbor's missing chickens, but hell, the sun still comes up. Sometimes at night I go take a couple more and think to myself, neighbor, get fucked.